Paul and I are waiting for Fatima and we couldn't find each other. Oh, she's there!
What did he say?
Hi!
Guys, so we are here in Il Forno. This is inside Al-Wahda Mall and we are here to review their food.
Hi!
And as usual, Mark is very tired.
He's
exhausted.
It's time to order. It's Arancini Ai Formaggi.
The pizza di Volomari.
Primavera.
Farfalle Saffron.
Lasagna Di Pollo.
Lasagna Di Pollo. The chocolate mousse.
Strawberry lemonade.
Make it one classic, please. While waiting for our order, we're going to eat shawmai.
Yeah, ground chicken, sea salt, then there's...
this is garlic and then chili. Chili oil. Ma, what? It's super hot.
Now we will start with their appetizer. This is pesto.
What are the components of pesto?
This is focaccia with tomato sauce. I just had a COVID test today and it feels very different.
Pizza looks nice. Beautiful. Perfect.
Rice. I don't like rice with this. Maybe I'll give it a 2-star.
How about you?
It's kind of weird.
Yeah. Weird? How about with the tomato sauce?
It's good because pizza is like that. Mmm.
It's good with the tomato.
It's a very weird combination.
Yeah.
With the tomato sauce, it became better. Primavera. There's chicken. There's no chicken. It's a vegetarian pizza. I like it.
Mmm. It's nice, huh? I will prefer it if it's a little bit spicier.
Okay.
But it's nice. It's thin crust, so the flavor is more intense.
This is so yummy. Yum.
I love it. It's healthy. It's healthy pizza.
It's very creamy.
Really nice. It's creamy but not overpowering. It's a very delicious blend of flavor.
I have a big mouth though.
It's really good, no?
It's really good.
We need to find out the recipe for this one.
Yeah.
I love it.
I think it has some mushrooms and cheese. Wow, yummy! Look at the cheese. Oh, it has some bell peppers. But wait, I'm struggling. There's a lot of cheese in there. Yum! Oh my
it's
god,
endless.
It's endless. take the mushroom, put it here.
No.
Try. It is better.
It's hot. I figured.
It's awesome. But this one is better.
Ah, really? Ah.
It's cheesy. It's very
Ate
nice.
Ma, your turn.
It's good. A lot of cheese. Somebody who loves cheese will enjoy this. That's better.
Really?
2-0.
2-0. It's chewy.
Yes.
Because,
it's
because of the cheese. But this is better.
This is better, yeah.
3-0.
This is our favorite
but
now.
This is also good, huh? Don't get us wrong.
Spicy mixed seafood pizza.
Okay, I'm a bit doubtful about the seafood.
Oh, you don't like it?
They said it's spicy.
No, it's not spicy.
Uh-huh.
No, there's something about which I don't like.
You should bite there at the calamari part.
Mm-hmm. No.
No?
Still no, huh?
Really, you guys might like.
Try.
I like seafood with more spices and well cooked. This feels a bit little cooked, less cooked for me.
Ah. Mm. So we have here squid, shrimp, we have crab sticks, we have mussels.
Uh-huh.
I'll try to take one of each in one bite.
No?
You don't like it?
Why?
I'm not a big fan of crab sticks because this is not actually the fresh crabs, it's the processed crabs, and the taste is very overpowering. It overpowers the rest of the seafoods in there.
Mmm. Unless this is spicy. Mmm.
Calamari is okay for me. It's fine.
You finished half of the pizza already.
So there is strawberry, there is mint, that's for garnish, there is walnut. So we dig it in. Oh, it's hard. It's hard.
It's hot? Looks. No,
hard.
It's cold.
Hard.
Hard. So there's like 2 layers. And let's eat. It's very sweet. One person cannot finish it.
Normal chocolate mousse, but it's a little bit hard. I prefer it to me to be more fluffier.
Yeah,
and
exactly.
This is a strawberry lemonade. This is fresh juice.
And oh. This is pineapple, and it's good. And I have finished half of it.
Mm. Strawberry-ish and lemonade-ish. It's hard. Yeah. I think it's better if it's a little bit soft. Mm, it's too sweet for me.
So it's the same.
All of it's normal, it's normal. Normal mousse. 3 out of 5. It's good for sharing. This one cup is good for sharing. We couldn't finish this, guys. This is too much. We are a little full. And we still have a lot of food.
We are not going to waste food.
Yeah.
We'll do something. So we tried the best Italian food in the Abu Dhabi. And all of you, if you are in Abu Dhabi, and they have branches in Al Ain and Dubai and Sharjah.
go try it. This is their best. You should try this. And this is also good. Yeah, over to you.
This is really sweet, but I like it.
Yeah, because this is neutralizing everything.
Most of it are very creamy, very cheesy.
So we would have gained at least 2 kilos today. Tomorrow we all are fasting. We're not going to eat food.
For me, overall, for the food we ate today, it's 7/10. But for this one, specifically this one, it's 15/10.
Wow!
Yeah, it's my favorite.
Overall, 8.5/10. This is a 5 star. This is a 4.5 star. 4 star. 5 star. 4.5 star. 2 star.
This is the rice thing.
3 star. 5 star. 5 star.
Okay, how about you overall?
Same as Fatima.
For me, it's 7/10.
But I enjoy this drink. It neutralizes everything because everything is so creamy, then suddenly you have something refreshing.
Hope you enjoyed our video, guys. Thank you for eating with us. If you haven't subscribed to our channel, please like and subscribe to Kanjoos TV, share it to your friends, and leave a comment below.
Yeah, it's good with strawberry.
It's good with strawberry, right? Mm. But if you're going to eat it pure with this mousse only,
it's balanced.
It's sweet, but when you eat it with the strawberry, it's balanced. They should put more strawberries.
Yeah.
That would be perfect.
And more walnuts.
Yeah, more walnuts. More strawberry.
Just a squeeze of the mousse itself.
So we tried somai.
Shomai
today. It's like if you are Indian or Nepali, it's just like momos. Yeah, and then there is soy sauce,
a chili garlic oil.
So it was amazing. I'll give it a 5 star.
Please subscribe to Kanjoos TV. Thank you so much. If you want an Italian food, come and visit us at Il Forno Alvada, level 2 food store.